could. So we got two casts right now. We'll have three once we get into the desert. That'll be probably two. Oh, we'll actually have only one cast in the desert, because it's going to be 14. Well, I mean, it does regen by another one, so it's 15. I don't think they have melee penalty, though, because they're upgraded. Let's just check for certainty. Oh no, they do have melee penalty. Eight speed, so four speed. We could bring in acids just to make sure we reach with the oceanids so we don't get sniped. I guess we'll see. I guess we'll see what happens next turn. Which would be this turn. For following the amount of days. Unlone man, welcome to stream. Welcome, Ownager. Thank you. Hope you get the first place, so it's not a shame to lose against the champion. I mean, it wouldn't be a shame regardless. It's not a serious tournament. Just a fun one to play H3. Of course, this is Jeebus, you have to know what you're doing. Otherwise, it would take a while. Thank you for the 10 bits. We lost any games? Outside of the tournament, yes, but inside, no. Not as of yet. Though I need acids, which I do have, so watch the replay and I learned a lot, like 300%. Well, that's good to hear. Jeebus can be one of those things where it's like, even I can't, like, I still haven't gotten used to the whole chaining thing because it's always so different every time. It's like sometimes you get like 5 hives in a zone, but like each one is like, each hive can be really far off road and be a pain to chain to. Especially when you're playing like Cover Fortress. So those penalties. If you don't, well, if you, I mean, like, if you have like angels or giants or cyclops, it's like the movement penalty hurts. Especially if you're using like giants or angels to clear the hives. And sometimes Jeepus can be really rude and not give you anything. How's it going so far? Pretty good. The block is kind of interesting. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do it. It's 15 Nyx Warriors and 18 Whoever's versus like probably 80 to 100 Cyclops Kings. I know that usually it's on the high end. The Cyclops block I had a while ago was like over 100 week 3. What's the stats? Say 364, pretty good secondary skills. In fact, it's like a perfect hero, pretty much. If only Pathfinder would need it, but it would need to be more advanced for desert, but. Maybe resistance? I don't know about resistance though. Wisdom, most likely. That's at 18, so. Yeah, we can get there, but if we open any boxes, we're gonna get screwed over. Any boxes with spells, that is, that are above level 2. Luck thinking. Yeah, definitely have losses for sure. The problem is how many. Could set up. Well, I need to set up a chain for the Nyxes again, don't we? Unless we want to just go full out desert and rush. Aces. Bring in the Aces just to have them tank it. There's nothing else here really does damage besides those two stacks. We do have slow, we don't have haste. Which can be a problem. Bloodlust? I don't think we have bloodlust though. Yeah, it's gonna be a rough one. Good stone skin, but we don't. If we had shield, this would be. It would mitigate less losses. There would be less losses, essentially. That's gonna hurt. It's gonna hurt a lot. Can we reach? That's another question. Yeah, that's a problem. Really, the obstacle there. Oh my god. Okay. It's either there or in front of them would have been bad. Probably should have brought. Well, I mean, should have brought all the fodder. So what's done is done. Reach. Oh, they get initiative because they're. Yeah, that's probably why they. I didn't use slow. So maybe it's not too bad. Yeah, I could swap those two. Let's just say Vadim. Probably make more sense because of the Noring. Alright, well, that's not good. So we got 7, and you're not blocking those guys. Let me get this. That's a real problem. Six to eight. Why am I even talking? I'm a noob. I mean, you are right about that, because they will take less damage than the Wyverns will. The Wyverns don't really have that secondary benefit. They have flies. 6 to 8 though. Yeah, probably stone skin. Just pray. So we're not even killing stacks either. Oh boy, we can block. Lost 6 weapons. Wow, that sucks so much. Go all out on them. Can't even kill one now. So if there is a block on the road, it's going to be really bad for us. Because we don't really have anything to fight it with. I don't know. Don't really know. Don't have you there, do we? So it could be anywhere. That's already blocked. Unicorns we can take. Well, no, we can't because we don't have a spell flying sword, do we? How many pickets do we have? We have 1 picket there, 2 pickets there. They're both 4 out of 3 pickets. Probably try to get Cyclops now. Honestly, we don't have enough army to deal with this right now. That's a pretty spicy guy right there. Yeah, if we had Cyclops. If Cyclops would be better off now. Yeah, we're gonna be fine, don't worry. Oh god, okay. Yeah, it's really unfortunate. I don't really know. So we got 7 Nyx Warriors. We have to probably wait until week 3 to do anything. We didn't get here with the Mage Guild, fortunately. Gonna set us back a bit, but should be fine. I don't know, that's pretty bad with that block. Manticores would have been better, but they're so... I mean, they are off-road, but we were over here, right? I mean, we didn't know what the block was either, though. Like, we just explored it. Going for Manticores may have been a better choice. He's got the flail. It's 3 pickets, but they're all separated. 3 pickets, then get this picket. We don't have spell points though, because we ran out of time. Should have done that first before chaining, but then again, no army, no. No reason to even go there. Gone all the mix that way, and Broad Kill didn't really do anything. If only we had a bit more time. That's gonna be pretty bad. I'm gonna have to wait a day anyway. So wait a day for the army to get here, and we have to wait a day to recharge spell points. So... this is like some opening, maybe. There's an opening there. Was there starting hero? It was Cassiopeia as well. He's got Derek with pretty good stats. Yeah, that block was possible, but I think Manticores would have been better for less losses, especially with slow. Probably have to be forced to get Cyclops and then wait for another week for Nyx Warriors. She fine? Oh yeah, she's in the tavern right now because I didn't have a chance to hire her fast enough and get the Mage Guild to recharge her spell points. She wouldn't be fine if this was 127. If it was 127 going into 131, then she would disappear. And any time that's... that would be the problem. You can go how much further? Seven Nyx Warriors. Seven Nyx Warriors on Swamp should be faster than Wolf Raiders. Yeah, it's quite a predicament we're in now. Four and then six. Back up to 17, but it's gonna be a few days. And at this point, we have to do it with no spell points. There is a black tower there, which we can pour mans off of again. Get this, poor man's into Mage Guild Wei, or poor man's then go over here, so by then we'll have slow up again, only one cast. Well, we just gotta hope, I guess. Gotta hope that Wolf Raider Picket isn't too large. Damn. Can't go as far as Brock Hills. That's the thing. You need to use all your movement to get there, right? Well, you'd be 700 away. So either we wait, or we can just stand and stay over around there and wait for the army. Stay over here. Then we'll get you there. Yes. And I want you to go back. Shakti will stay over here. Stay over here. up. Class, yes, move it forward. This one, skills, money. I just don't know why I didn't take the pathfinding there, but okay. Move you up or move you or keep you there. Keep you there for now. Ship is a tavern, alright. Yeah, make sure there's something scared there too, so we can not get haste time. Next turn. Twelve, six, 11, 4. Huh. How do you get that spell point increase? Got 5 spell power. Probably is in the desert then. We have you air here either. No. I don't know. I could probably go for the Manticores now. Same time we already broke. We'll most likely get through the War Unicorns once we get enough Cyclops. He has the flailing, he also got plus 5 power somewhere. Maybe that's experience. Probably a lot of experience though. Plus 5 spell power. Yeah, I don't really know. It's not looking too good, but we'll play on. Probably get Maelstrom now too, as long as we get the money. Then this is even more money we need. 15k. So we need 7500. Then we need like, what is this? 1300 times 1300 times 10, so 13,000, 15,000, 28,000 sea serpents will cost roughly 7,500 plus sulfur. So what, we need 35,000, huh? Okay then. To get 35,000 somehow, and we are down to 7,500 plus we need more money for poor man's. Brockville's actually gonna spend a lot of movement. She's not gonna make it a gondola. She might make it back. Mm. I have more gold than he does. Depends on if he breaks. If he breaks later, it's probably better for him at this point. So that was. Or if he breaks against Manticores instead of Cyclops Kings. Yeah, I should have went for that, but I hadn't known what the other block was. This one's by the road. I went for speed advantage in terms of how much movement you get from the road, only to find out there's blocks everywhere and losing 3/4 of my army. If I brought the Oceanids and the crewmates, it probably wouldn't have been good enough either. They would serve as meat shields for sure, but the Wyverns most likely would have died. I may have kept more Nyx Warriors. Yeah, the best situation here would have been to go for the Manticores, but wasting 2 days getting there. I mean, we did win the fight, but it was lots of losses, so. It's really interesting. Last time Cyclops weren't even that bad, but. What was that whiff though? A lot more Wyverns. No, it's still a lot of Wyverns died though. Eh. I just wanna know what's happening here. He does have an angel. Black Tower maybe gave him something then? Okay. Probably hasn't broken yet. He's probably just collecting armies, doing that way. Just waiting. The thing is, you could just wait. Just farm your own zone in this template, because the size of your zone is ridiculous. And it's not always gonna work, also. It's easy block and easy guards in desert, you're kinda. Stop everything. Yeah, no. Am I gonna have to slow for this? I'm gonna have to slow for this. I take a hit. Down in one turn left, too. Oh my god, okay. Oh, he probably went this way too. That could be a choice too. This is gonna suck as well. Faster though. Yeah, why not? Just go for it. This point. Faster or something. Definitely using Nyx Warrior. Yeah. We lost another one. Got Max Cyclops though. So worth in the sense that it's not worth too much. Actually, I need a little more than that. Much more than we have. 700. Alright, just wait here. Not by much, still faster. You take that and then go down. Yeah, that's good enough. So now we are gonna have to play for speed advantage. Which means stop oceans. So that's good. We have an ace of two, so it's recoverable, but the thing with Cyclops is that they can't really take Utopias. So it'll have to be all fights on the desert that are like this or that. Probably this pick as well. Just slow them down and hope for the best. We have haste now too, so that'll be good. But other than that, we should be done now. to see what happens. These are like maxi pickets, those would be much obliged. Especially after losing mixed warriors. Three more mixed warriors. I don't even know why you. Yeah, I shouldn't have swapped, but it doesn't matter too much because there's no movement arties. Should I use all of her movement points and then still not have enough torments? I mean, as far as I know, he could have sea serpents, but he has angels. I don't know if angels override sea serpents. They might. Towards that pick, I would have to take that block. Of course. So what, we have 12. Could hope for 16. Is it good enough? 16 that should be good enough. I think at least 20 once we clear this with slow. That's not even cleared. There's a spell scroll here. I wonder what that spell scroll is. He has three towns. 12, 6, 1, 4. He has a flail, he has some defense. Maybe the dragon. Flame tongue. Power knowledge. A plus 5 power somewhere. He has an angel, so he did one of the conservatories. Which means the Black Tower could have given him something. Or he went over here to get the Master Balance. That's interesting. what? Good to go, huh? But nymphs should be fine. Okay, you don't have enough. You might have enough. Spells. I guess they're making me. Guess you're gonna make me do it, huh? Round, take everything except the acid for now. Penalty, but okay. Quincy takes. Get this. Need someone to go back. Just to cover. Well, that's a nice increase. So definitely in desert. He did something. I think we'll take this on. Slow. 25%. Here, zealots. It's a pug. Well, that explains the increase then. Someone to carry all the stuff, though. Could send them up now. Yeah. Send them up now so we have a chain. Somewhat. He's doing something in the desert. I don't have shield either. Or at least I don't think I do. No. Probably be next mage guild. Go from there.